Sounds like the theater was a hard fight. You came through, Chris. Good work. Bring down the bridges. We need to choke off reinforcements and equipment being transported from warehouses out to the surrounding areas. Some elite Soviet forces have their HQ located here, so it's heavily guarded. Hoist our flag over it. It'll be a tremendous boost.
надо! Проходим с фланга!
Got any C4? I use it on that bridge over there.
Hey, Chris, need anyone?
Get over here!
We're
rolling!
Okay.
Let's move!
You bet. Let's knock some heads.
Follow me quick before the Reds spot us.
Find the enemy.
Right.
Wipe them out. Take them down. Move in.
Take them down.
The Reds. Check our bird window scout. Regroup! Get moving!
Okay, let's go.
See what's over.
Right, no problem.
I'm on it.
Here.
That's on the way!
You'll be fine.
Regroup!
Let's go, let's go!
Hit the deck!
Breaking news in the war against the rebels. Earlier tonight, a rebel stronghold was successfully captured by our troops. The head of the group is one of the most prominent leaders and symbols of the underground resistance, none other than the brother of the alleged Freedom Phantom. The Phantom has been unmasked. His real name is Christopher Stone, a 32-year-old plumber. After a brief interrogation by our intelligence officers, the brother, Troy Stone, confessed to his participation in many crimes carried out by the rebel group. Now repentant, Troy Stone has agreed to send a plea to his brother to stop further terrorist activities. We take you live to a press conference at City Hall.
Citizens of New York, a dark chapter in your history is drawing to a close. Here now is the brother of the Freedom Phantom, with a special plea to his brother to desist from further fighting.
My brother and I, we were just bored, and we sort of drifted into crime at a young age due to a lack of direction or ideals and playing video games all night, violent ones. The society we grew up in kind of abandoned us, you know, but it's never too late to straighten out. So Chris, for my sake and the sake of the new system, I beg you to stop your terrorist activities. Okay, just surrender to the authorities and they'll treat you fairly. The Soviet government gives you their word of honor. Just please do as they ask.
It is obvious that the heroic Soviet army has
I said was lies! They forced me, Chris! Don't believe this stinking propaganda! Keep fighting! Set us all free! Ah! Ah! No stick! Get your hands!
My Stalin's beard!
And now to the weather for tomorrow. I hear it is getting colder, Comrade Ilyana?
You must assassinate Tatarin. Without his leadership, the Soviet armed forces will crumble. This is no easy task and demands stealth, if you are to succeed. Bide your time and find a good sniping position. It is the key to your success.
Thank you. In your... station. Our brave leader has been killed. Secure all areas. The enemy has infiltrated our camp. Find the intruders. Those who killed the rebels will be declared heroes of the Soviet Union. This is not a drill. Avenge the death of our beloved general.
Remember me, Chris? Yes, I know your name. Perhaps this is more familiar? Hello, Christopher. You see, I've resumed my original profession. You never questioned where all that juicy information was coming from. That's what I love about the Americans. One finger up the nose and the other on the remote control. You were also busy entertaining yourselves to death, while our great nation was busy. Busy liberating Europe from the same fate. Our horizon grew, while yours has faded out.